I'm officially in college. And I didn't get a lot of stuff, so I had to go shopping. Spent like $85. It's been a day. Kind of freaked out about it. I have my first class at 12:30. We're gonna go do it. And everything's gonna be cool.
I'm real tired when you're ready.
It is day two of my summer program thingamabob.
I'll take you home if you let me. Yeah. Just promise you won't forget me. No, cause the days get better when you're here. So I gotta keep you near. Going crazy and I just can't get you out of my head.
So, about an hour later, and that was completely useless. I ran around campus. It's about 90 something degrees outside, and they just sent me to building to building to building. They didn't help me get any food. So I'm super hungry now. Luckily, I had pizza from 2 days ago, and I'm just saying, fuck it, I'm eating that.
Soaking, do you know what that is?
You soak in water?
Yeah. No, but like the Amish thing.
So, it's officially been a week at my HESA program. It has been an interesting week. You know, I've had college courses, college homework, and also that, you know, independent, nobody around, nobody kind of looking out for you lifestyle. Today's my birthday, and we're going to celebrate it. By we, I mean me and a friend I made just a couple of days ago. I'll try to record as much as I can, but yeah.
Let me know if I'm gonna walk in anything.
You're good right now.
That's so weird. What the heck?
It's the building mission.
Yo, what?
Hey,
watch
anime?
What?
Watch anime?
No.
I don't know.
I just fun. When I was little, I smiled. I thought you'd laugh at home.
What's going on?
Keep walking, keep walking. I don't know, what's the fight?
No one!
That is not
it!
No,
you're right!
No, just kidding, I was not in the bathroom.
I have orientation today. Woo!
Oh, no!
Head is gonna just bang. I'm surprised you made it.
Did it work?
Sepsis! You were sepsis!
Oh, no!
Yo! Whoa! Sup, brother?
Solo perdí a buscar el directo al corazón.
Go. Diego, do you have something to say about how good you are at math?
Bradley came up behind me and rubbed his dick on my back.
Graham, thoughts on math 3?
I shouldn't be in this class. And I'm still struggling sometimes.
I would go through all this pain. Hey, take a bullet. Drink your
my brain.
Today is Sunday, and I'm gonna watch a movie.
Daniel!
Hi there, papi.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, oh, shit! Hey, give me up this. Oh, it hurt.
Give me help. Hey, man. It's Freak Bob. But.
3, 2, 1.
Why are you holding your nose? It's not the water.
Holy shit. Oh my fucking god. Please let me down. It doesn't hurt, but like, it kind of hurt, man.
I'm sorry, Bradley, that I'm shaking so much. I'm still trying to recover.
Oh, no.
It's not that far.
You got that. If Bradley can do it, you can do it. Literally.
Hey, what is that supposed to mean?
Fuck it.
Yeah!
Graham!
This for you, hot de la Cruz!
Thank you!
Holy shit! Oh my fucking god!
The ultimate dab.
Alright, let go of this for now. Alright, grab that all you want. Just
oh fuck!
One more. Whoa, what you doing?
El tiempo va dejando huellas en mi vida, quizás lentamente. Pues la verdad no quiero perderte.
It's wet, like way too wet.
Aferrado a mis sentimientos, una cruz en mi vida yo llevo, y ese recuerdo vive conmigo. Quise un besito, te diste la vuelta. Hoy de nuevo cerraste la puerta. Quizás mañana o más tarde será cuando te acuerdes.
Friends with the creeper that lives in my world. They call me a weirdo, a loser, a nerd.
Here with the poops. So I came home for a Labor Day weekend to comfort my best friend after him and his girlfriend had a falling out and broke up. Now, this was a very weird time in my life, coming back home, seeing family, seeing friends, and then having personal stuff going on
just all around that I'm not even going to get into. It was just such a crazy time in my life and really made me appreciate really everything I had, made me appreciate my girlfriend, made me appreciate my friends, made me appreciate my family. And I just had a lot of reflecting to do. So we spent the weekend comforting, looking at Charlie's apartment, looking at Charlie's college campus, and just enjoying outside, enjoying the beach, enjoying life for what it is in its simple, raw moments. And I think it was good for me to have. And although it was a crazy weekend, I ended up, you know, making a couple more memories and learning a lot more about myself. And then I got back home, or college.
Oh my God!
Album 3 million, too many fireworks at night. I wore blue and these kind gentlemen shot me 17.
You're here. I'm just kidding.
It's a video.
Oh.
Got our food.
Why are you looking at me like you've never done shit in your life before?
All right, Graham, rate the food.
10 out of 10. I
great. Ale, rate the food.
Honestly, that was like the best video I've had in a while.
Damn. W, you?
10 out of 10.
It was
worth
it. It was good.
Instagram.
Yeah, it was Instagram pretty good. Oh. Rate the food.
Graham, I swear, hurry up, bro. Wait, is your bag clean?
Buy me this.
How much is it?
$6.
Holy fuck, no.
Like a box that says Clue.
Oh,
really? Yeah.
It's right here.
Where? Oh, shoot.
Oh.
I'm pitching.
Hey, I'm leaving at night, so I'm not pitching.
Really?
Wait,
that's
cheap ass bastard. Wait, I'm gonna put it up in the air, and then you just hit it. Okay, ready? Your
aim is
the
donut.
Okay. Ready,
one? Wait,
how high do you want me to throw it?
Oh,
like
no.
That?
I guess,
yeah.
Okay, ready, one? Two,
okay,
three.
What the fuck was that?
Clue. Oh, are we getting Clue?
It's not up to me.
What the flip did you play it? It gets a one-time game.
Oh, the solve the case file?
Yes.
Oh, Daniel. Oh.
What the? Look at this.
I like this. Is this tap? Yay.
Time!
Oh,
time to play some soccer.
We get on.
I'm gonna blow my brains out.
What? Shree, you have come to join us.
What?
How are you feeling?
I feel good. I don't like this angle.
Last day of HESA.
He's in the fucking.
Then at 10, I'm gonna wake up and change and go to
bed. 1, 2, 3.
School bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, while never really entering her world. I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, that funny little girl, slipping through my fingers all the time. I try to catch it.